Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 10 starts now.
New at 10 tonight, vandal strike, one Midlander's display that's trying to raise awareness during Breast Cancer Month.
Not only is she trying to raise awareness, but she's also raising attention about a walk happening later this month benefiting the Hope House of Midland.
Well, Nick Lawton spoke to the woman behind the display tonight who says she's horrified at what's happening.
Sherry Wilson is a breast cancer survivor, and for the last 3 years, she's been a messenger, putting up 41 bunches of pink roses and ribbons and donated signs at Grafa Park, promoting a breast cancer walk with the Midland firefighters. Now, her decorations are under attack by vandals who keep tearing them down and stealing them.
What I think can't be put into words, it's people don't care about other people's property anymore. And this month, we have had already 7 bunches of the flowers removed from the poles.
These bunches each cost $8 to replace, and Wilson's worried if many more get stolen, she won't have the money to keep replacing them all month long. Not only that, signs promoting the walk all around the park have been taken.
5 or 6 across the backside.
This has also happened in years past. Sherry Wilson said vandalism has happened before, but it's shaping up to be worse. 5 days into this October, and 7 bunches have already been stolen. That's how many were stolen for the entire month last year. The vandalism is also taking the notice of Midland police.
They have since told me that they will do drive-bys.
Last year, the walk raised almost $6,000 for the Hope House in Midland. Wilson's biggest fear is having more signs taken and more awareness lost. Reporting in Midland, Nick Lawton, News West 9.